Susanne Bier from Denmark. Hi and welcome.
Hello. Hey, very nice to be here.
Thank you so much for joining us here. I mean, it's a strange situation, but do you feel something? You have a wonderful dress, by the way, and so it is a very special evening and a ceremony.
It is, and also I think we need to celebrate in spite of everything which is going on. So I think it's a testament to the endurance of European cinema to do this.
Yeah.
Pull it through.
Absolutely. So what was your reaction when you learned you will have this award after, for instance, the Academy Award?
I actually thought it was a mistake, so I thought I'm going to get a letter saying, hey, we sent it to the wrong person. So, yeah.
So, but do you have an idea? I mean, it's a very special thing to give an award like that for a European filmmaker, because there is a difference, I think, in storytelling. You worked in the States as well,
yes. So
you can really compare both sides of the business.
Look, I don't think that necessarily. I actually think that the difference is getting smaller, but I think it's more, how traditionally it's been a difference between a mass media. Do you want to kind of target a broad audience, or do you want to target a very elitist audience?
Yeah.
I don't think that difference is quite as clear anymore.
Yeah.
I actually think European cinema is becoming slightly more audience friendly.
I hope so, because it's one of the problems I think also about the European Film Award. People don't know so much about it, and on Monday they don't discuss it really, like the Oscars, for instance. I think something should change. People should recognize how interesting and important European filmmakers are.
I agree, but I want to say that we actually have exactly the same problem in the American Academy, because a number of the films are not familiar to the audience. So I think it's about maybe finding ways of making those interesting small films more available.
Oh yeah. So what is the next project?
Well, I'm editing. I'm editing a 10-part television series about three first ladies, and it's a gigantic project.
Three first ladies?
Yeah. So Eleanor Roosevelt, Michelle Obama, and Betty Ford. And it's about those women who has been hugely influential without any of us actually knowing what they've done.
Great.
It's really interesting.
Yeah, it sounds fantastic. So good luck for that. And thank you so much for joining us here, and have a wonderful evening, and congratulations
for
this amazing award.
Thank you
so much.